in charge of things here.
Well, whatever you're doing, it's pissed off everything in the wall. Get blasting, Guardian. We'll cover your back. Architects are in retreat. Good work. I'm picking up a massive new energy signature. Ghost, do you feel that?
I do. The Vex mind must have been obscuring it. It's this way.
Before we meet back up with the others, I meant what I said about keeping this wish business between us.
I won't betray your trust, Cade.
I know, but I gotta say it out loud.
This is it. The energy signature is coming from over there, past the cars where... where I found you. This is where I found your bones, Guardian. Where I brought you back for the first time. This is where everything started. There's an intense amount of light welling up from this fissure.
That light... that's what it used to be like here, pure and... powerful. The golden feeling you get when you're holding a winning hand just...
forever.
That power, it was... Wait. Taken. We have taken Inca. Guardian, let's show them what the Traveler gave us.
Still with us, every step of the way.
Well, you weren't wrong, kid. You could just use a little tact. Guess I could too, for that matter. Maybe Ikora was right to try meditating. If we could cut through the noise...
You think we can open a line of communication with the Traveler?
Something like that. Listen, you and the Guardian go on ahead. I'll see what I can puzzle out.
This is a sign. Something's changed in the Guardian. New power. I can feel it.
The Traveler can give us all the weapons it wants, but without a plan on how to use them, we're as good as dead. Worse.
But we can't overlook the fact that it is helping us. Directly.
It gave us Cade.
And it's not enough. When I was... at my family's homestead, something reached out. A voice, a new voice, calling to me, trying to get my attention.
That wasn't your wife.
I know. It was a statue draped in a veil, a relic of the Witness.
What are you suggesting?
You've seen the Witness. You know what it wants to do to us. Maybe it's imprisoned others like that.
No. It's a trick, Zavala. The Witness is weaponizing your grief and desperation against you.
What do you know about grief and desperation? Except how to turn it off.
That's not fair.
Listen, Commander. Cade thinks we still might be able to get insight from the Traveler. commune with it, like Ikora was trying to. The Guardian received a vision before. Maybe they will again. Cade's out there right now, looking for a way.
And when that fails?
Then we'll think of something else.
The Traveler chose you, chose us. We were led here, shown where we first met, where you rose in the light. These new powers you've been able to harness since we arrived, they're growing stronger. You have too. The Traveler is empowering us to be its champion. Zavala may be dead set on striking at the Witness, but I think Ikora is right. We have to commune with the Traveler. We have to have faith. We have to have hope. We can't let the Witness pick us apart. The fire team needs you to anchor them, like we do for each other. Let's catch up with Cade and crew and find a way to make contact.